Charles,
Kenny on the basketball court for us.
Well, you were talking about Kenny.
Okay. Wait. Let me see this. Because I think Daniel Gibson has put enough pressure. I will agree.
I told you when we started Kapono. I think they hired me here, Kenny.
Well, you did get a raise in the back, didn't you?
No, you can leave the seat, man.
Wow. Told you, there's a lot. But I did.
Hope he doesn't run out of gas, though.
The only way they...
I told you he was going to win.
Yeah, that's a difficult guy to shoot against right now. He is.
He
I would have liked
shooter.
To see him against Ray Allen.
I would love to see him against Ray Allen. And maybe Michael Redd. Michael Redd's a volume shooter as well.
So we've seen a taste of history here. Not since 1986 as a player hit for 25. He hit 20 of 25 shots.